Hey everybody, it's Brad, and I'm making a quick video here to show you how to get a free trial version of Masterworks that you can use to see if it's software that you want to buy. You know, whether you are somebody who has no digitizing software and wants to try it out before you go and spend all that money on a digitizing program, or maybe you've been watching my videos and you want to be able to follow along with them and see, you know, how hard it actually is for you to do. Maybe you have digitizing software already and you hate it, you want to try something else. Well, you can actually download a free trial of Masterworks 3, and they make it like a real ordeal to download the free trial if you do it the way that it tells you to on this website. So I'm going to show you a secret that you can use to get the free trial without having to jump through all the hoops. Basically, you're going to go to designersgallerysoftware.com. And you just type that into your web browser, and from there you're going to go, instead of going to free trials, go over to support, and then down to product updates, downloads, digitizing software. Just left click with your mouse. You're going to scroll down to the bottom, Masterworks 3 update. You're going to left click on that, and then you're going to see there is a download button right here. It's got a little shopping cart. You just left click on download, and it will go ahead and download this file, Masterworks 3 Setup 2600. We're going to tell this to save it as. We're going to save this at, I'm going to save it in my digitizing images folder. You put it wherever you know where it is, and you hit save. Now it's downloading, so you can see the progress bar here. Depending on what browser you're using, this may look a little different. So I'm just waiting for the download to complete. It shouldn't be too long. It's only about 100 megabytes. Okay, there it is. Now in Internet Explorer, I have the option here to open or open the folder. I'm going to just go ahead and open the containing folder here. The file name is Masterworks 3 Setup 2600. Double click on that. And then you can actually just double click on the application that is in here, Masterworks 3 Setup. You don't actually have to extract the zipped file. So we double click that, then we choose run. Little progress bar is going to go here. We're just waiting for the progress bar to get to the end here, and then essentially we're going to agree to everything that it asks us. Okay, hit next, accept the terms of the license, next, type in your name, next, tell it to install complete. Well, I am actually going to install custom, but you install complete. There's a place that I want to install this to, so I'm going to install it to my iDrive. You're going to install it to your C drive, most likely. Don't worry about why I'm installing mine to my iDrive. I'm going to hit next and install. So you would just say next through that whole thing. Let it progress through here. Basically, the reason that I have it on installing on my iDrive is my C drive is very, very small, and my iDrive is my storage drive. But most people's C drive is where they're going to install everything, so you leave it the defaults. The default would put it in the normal place. So now we're just waiting for these different progress bars to go, and once everything's done, then there's going to be a little icon that says finish. We can click. You're going to hit that, and then you have the trial. And the only thing that you can't do in the trial version is save. So you can do everything in my videos and see how everything works. I'm going to hit finish here, I'll close this, minimize my web browser. I've got an icon now that I didn't have before for Masterworks 3. Double click that. Right here I have no activation, and we're just going to close this window. Output will be disabled. You can click OK. It gets you into the program. And just like that, I have a free trial that lasts forever of Masterworks 3. Now, I can't save anything. Okay, if I go up here, and there's no save as. Okay, so you're not going to be able to save. But you'll be able to follow along with my videos, and you'll be able to kind of test the waters before you spend the money. So I hope this helps some people out there. You'll be able to go and check out any of the things that I do in my Masterworks videos, and you can just follow right along. And then if you decide you want the software, you can buy it. All you'll have to do is go up to this little lockbox here in the corner that says license. You left click on that, you type in your information, and you just go ahead and type in your activation serial number, and you're good to go. That's all you got to do. to get the free trial. And that's how you would activate it. Once you buy it, you don't have to actually reinstall the software. If you do decide to buy it, you can just type in your activation number and be on your merry way. But this has all the functionality of the full program. You're just not able to, put anything out of it. So you can try everything out to your heart's content, and everything will work exactly the way it does in my tutorial videos. So hope this helps some people. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.